know that Mozilla Thunderbird is one of the most commonly used email client. Are you using Thunderbird? Do you want to convert Thunderbird address book? Or do you want to convert MAB address book file? Then here is the solution. Now, convert your MAB files to PST, vCard and other formats. Using SysTools Thunderbird Address Book Converter. Now let's check the steps to convert MAB files. First of all, install and run the tool. After opening the software interface, click on Add File option for choosing MAB file. A new tab open for selecting MAB file path. User can select MAB file or folder having MAB files by clicking on Browse button. After selecting input file path, then click on Add button. Now tool preview, list of MAB files in the left side panel. Select any of the MAB file for context preview. Right side panel is for context preview. And the right bottom section preview the context details. That means, this tool also act as MAB viewer. For selective context conversion, first select contacts. Then right-click on the selected section and export button will appear. Click on that. Now choose the format and saving location. And click on export. Or if you want to convert a complete MAB file, then click cancel and go to the previous section. Now select the export option from the navigation menu. Tool preview new tab. Here, first choose MAB files, or folder, from the folder list. Now select export format. Different address book formats are available. Select an export format. Then select destination folder for saving output file. For MAB to PST conversion, user can choose Use Outlook option. For this option, Outlook to be installed on machine. Now start export. Click on export button. Export completed, click on OK. Tool provide export report and report saving option. Now go to destination folder for output file. Now let's check how to open PST address book in MS Outlook. Open MS Outlook. Then, click on File menu. Now go to Open and Export option. Then, click on Open Outlook data file. Now, choose a PST file. Then, click on OK button. PST file successfully imported. But contacts files are not visible because your Outlook is in message mode. Select more options to select folder mode and select folders option. All folders are visible now. Thank you for watching. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com.